SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to offload unused apps on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Storage can often be an issue on iPhones, especially those that have a lower storage capacity. Things like pictures, videos, and other apps can take up a lot of that space, making it difficult for you to add new content or even install iOS updates. One way that you can handle this is to offload unused apps. This means that your iPhone is going to delete the apps that you haven't used in a while, giving you space for other things. The benefit of offloading versus deleting is that it's going to keep the documents and data associated with that app on the phone, so if you need to access that app and its content again, you can just re-download the app while still having access to the data. So if you want to enable the option to offload unused apps, then you just need to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the App Store option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again until you find the Offload Unused Apps option here. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of this to enable it. And as it says underneath here, this is going to automatically remove unused apps, but keep all documents and data. If you reinstall the app, it's going to place back the data as long as the app is still available in the App Store.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.